that will repeat those results of semi-final number 9, Thursday Green. Sorry, Thursday Pink. We'll have a final 6 runners. So cutthroat semi number 1 will be about to commence. So Ross leads out, who gets a nice start there in the green, trying to go with him is Dunbar in the yellow, further back to Salua in the blue, here comes Matthews in the white, Stevens starts to open up in the red to chase him down, Luke Stevens and Brendan Matthews, Stevens in the red, might have just got the upper hand to qualify for the final, from the Canberra runner, Brendan Matthews. A moment to settle and just some warm back to so into the pink, got a nice start from Woodrow on the green, back to the yellow of Dixon. Stewart from New South Wales dropping back a bit in the blue as the white starts to present forward in Nathan Rialli, followed by the red of Despard. Rialli tries to get the Hignett, they get the line together. Maybe the white Rialli just from Hignett. We'll have to wait on the judges in semi-final. No surprise to any of us really after their sizzling form yesterday. So Hicks in the pink gets an okay start. Camilla in the green tries to put the pressure on early, followed by Green out in the yellow as Weaver gets up to him in the blue. Morehouse in the red, finishing strongly. They're right across the track, they're still going to get the Hicks. Morehouse is coming at him, so is Weaver. And Hicks in the pink on the far side of the track. It's pretty close. We'll leave that to the judge. Parents who've got children in the under 6 to under 8 200 metre final, and children in the under 9 to under 11 400 final. Versace in pink leads out, Tancredi in green goes at him quickly. Spencer starts okay in the yellow, back to Inniswong in the blue. The white Hargraves comes into it, and here comes Joel B in the red. He's got to get the Spencer down in the yellow. B and Spencer hit the line, but it's young Robert Spencer in the yellow who puts the arms up. He's pretty delighted. I think he's got through just taking it out from Joel. He's got a long afternoon ahead. Robert's got two in the final. Let's introduce the runners for semi-final number 5. And let's put our hands together. In the blue, the Albury Flyer, John Adams, the man who recorded the fastest lead time yesterday of 12:41. Way they go, Angelicos in pink leads out from Fitzpatrick in the green. Whitney tries to get him in the yellow. Adams has begun well in the blue. Going up with him is Tenezza in the white. Late on the seat is Jamison in the red. Jamison swapping them at the moment. He looks so comfortable. And Sam Jamison's grabbed them easily to get up.